Hey, happy Tuesday, everybody. Mark again here at Weatherman Plus. Now, unfortunately, I got some bad news for you this morning. That big anomaly we've been following for about a month now, that's going to happen late September, early October. This is it. Trending on every single model of a Golf Hurricane, and a few of them, the main ones, the Euro Control Member, also GFS, and the Canadian, are showing a potential major hurricane forming up in the Gulf. Trending the most as going where they normally go, towards the Big Bend of Florida, but they're also showing other areas as well. This is starting to form up literally 6 to 7 days away. So please help me alert other people. A lot of people don't even want to hear about this. They're just now getting over other hurricanes. Some people are still damaged from hurricanes last year and a year before. We need to alert everyone and let them know what is going on with this, because this is going to be a strong system. And as it goes onshore, it's going to affect more people than just the Gulf states. A lot of these models are showing it could stay a strong tropical storm to a weak hurricane as it continues on land past a couple of states. So I will start afternoon updates starting this afternoon. So if you've never been here before, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you click that bell next to the subscribe button and check all. Otherwise, you will not get all the updates. You'll get one a week. That's the way YouTube does. Please be a hero. Hit that like button down below. Even hit that share button. Be a legend. Help save another family. Let them know about this information, because this is something people got to prepare for. They got to save up money. They got to buy materials. It's not something you can just get ready for within the next 5 days. So this is your little crying wolf scream out into the wilderness. Everybody, please pay attention. We have another Gulf hurricane coming. Now, we will get more into the dynamics of it as we get closer and on our afternoon updates. But you can see with the chance just for a tropical depression to form is showing more and more is going to go into that Gulf. I'm still showing this system is going to be trying to curve right around Florida and still get pushed to the west. And you can see this when you look at the Euro, after you go 5-6 days, starts forming up in the Western Caribbean, and look how it tries to curve to the east, and it keeps getting pushed to the west further and further. So it's trying to do that curve early, and it keeps getting pushed in, because we have that trough on both sides. Remember my update yesterday, making this system stay further into the Gulf. Joined by the ensembles, once we go 6 days, literally, that's when it's going to start strengthening up. We don't have that weak scenario anymore. That has been taken off of the table, showing it either will be start strengthening up towards Cuba, towards Florida, or it will go western after that, even further into the Gulf. Even shows past 10 days, more formations possibly growing. Now, you can see the latest update. You can see as we go from the late 20s all the way through the beginning of October, we have a lot of lift, a lot of favorable environment in our region. You can see this also on the Euro. We still have this anomaly on the 21st. This is actually a strong system coming towards the lower 48 as we get that deep trough. We got a strong system coming towards the upper Midwest, towards the Northwest. And that's what it is, actually a very strong system coming. So I will alert you to that as well. Showing with the Euro that we have multiple lift areas as we go through late September, early October. Also showing that all that lift is going to be right here in the Gulf of Mexico. A strong system coming in our Gulf, everybody. Now, you can also see from the long range that it has woken up again in October some more. So that little break that was on the last update is kind of washing away. But at the same time, you can see our strong system coming late September, early October. And if you've never been here before, I've been following this since it was way down here and watching it move up. And it's still showing true. Matter of fact, all the models are trending a hurricane in the Gulf. Now, we'll go more into the weather pattern as we go into the afternoon update. I just wanted to show you to every single one that's out there that's looking. This is a Euro deterministic. This one is always taking the latest start. And you see it shows it starting to form up right there into the Gulf of Mexico. When you go by the Euro AI, it predicted Francine. It also shows it's going to form up, and it's showing right where we're seeing all that vorticity, all that lift on the Euro control member, like I just showed you, showing that will form up right into the center of the Gulf of Mexico. Now, when you go by the control member of the Euro, this is the long range. This is the most disturbing. This is trending what GFS and other models have seen. That as you go towards September 26th, this is where it starts to get itself together in the Gulf, and watch this. It gets blocked, it strengthens, it does a little loop-de-loo, and then comes back, strengthening up as a Cat 4 hurricane. You can see it strengthen all the way up and still time to strengthen more. This is going to start in 6 days and could literally be still hanging around within 2 weeks before final landfall. GFS showed the exact same thing, going right towards the Western Caribbean and try and form up something strong. You can see that as it goes towards Florida, very strong, trying to show as a Cat 4 around the edge of a Cat 4. A Cat 4 is a 944 millibar. Either way, showing a major going right towards Florida, right up the whole East Coast. Look at this one. This one by the GFS. This one is showing what the Euro control member is showing. Goes right towards the Gulf, does a loop-de-loo, and grows even bigger. Still, every single one of them, almost every single one of them, sorry, is showing right towards the Florida Big Bend area. Still, every model is showing this. Even the Canadian showing a very powerful hurricane in the Gulf of Mexico. The Canadian has been showing this for a long time and shows it stays a hurricane as it goes through Georgia into South Carolina and start becoming a strong tropical storm for the Carolinas and keeps moving towards the northeast. So not only are we seeing a strong hurricane in the Gulf, we're seeing a pull to the east right along the coast potentially. So we'll keep you updated. Make sure you click that bell. Help me alert other people to what is coming soon, because a lot of them don't even want to hear this, but they need to prepare for this because this could be potentially very bad. When you look at the ensembles, you can see in 6 days, it actually starting to form up, coming towards the Gulf a little bit. Now, what you want to look is right here on your control member. This is your more than likely outcome, but you can see with all the models of this forming up, it could even turn early. Look at that one, turning early, going right towards Florida and the Bahamas. But look at all the ensembles finally agreeing that something is happening with this strong wave. And the control member is taking it just like the Canadian has been showing for a long time. A strong hurricane going right towards Florida. That right there is happening on September 26th on that date right there. The National Hurricane Center still don't have anything out, so I will keep you updated. They cannot keep ignoring this. This has to be put out for today. I believe it will be there this afternoon when I do the update, when I tell you all the dynamics and why the storm is going a certain direction and what happens from there. So thank you all for your time. I just want to give you a quick alert this morning, let you know what is happening in the Gulf with this tropical wave. It is looking very bad. But I will see you this afternoon for a big update. I have a big day today with homeschool with the children, so you know how that could be. But after that, I will start working on all this information so you know exactly what's going on with this wave and what the true possibilities are. Remember, we go by data here. We don't just show model runs. And I'm going to show you the data on what's happening with the system and what it can and cannot do. Now, before you go today, Galatians 6, 1 through 7. Brethren, if a man be overtaken in a fault, ye which are spiritual, restore such an one in the spirit of meekness, considering thyself, lest thou also be tempted. Bear ye one another's burdens, and so fulfill the law of Christ. For if a man think himself to be something when he is nothing, he deceiveth himself. But let every man prove his own work, and then shall he have rejoicing in himself alone, and not in another. For every man shall bear his own burden. Let him that is taught in the word communicate unto him that teacheth in all good things. Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. Amen. Above all things, all glory goes to God. Our Father in heaven, Yahweh, and I always hope he keeps you safe every single day of your life. And forever. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Have a great day, everybody. I'll see you this afternoon.